Hi gamers, so today we're gonna build a Minecraft city. It's gonna be called J-Ville, and now let's work on the sign. There's a cow. Okay. Cow, be quiet while I work on the sign. Okay. This is turning out really good. I'm using mangrove, which is a new block in the new update. I really like it. Cow. I'm making a YouTube video. So now let me just figure out links and stuff. This might take a little bit, so I'm just gonna be right back. Okay. I'm almost done with the sign. Just need like to make the L's for J-Ville. And by the way, this is my first ever time really spelling with Minecraft blocks. So yeah. Don't judge me. Cause I don't really know what I'm doing. Just kinda doing it. Now I just need to light these up with redstone blocks. So yeah, need to do this to make it light up during the night. So, do you think you can guess what the first house is? If you already watched this video, you definitely can. But if you haven't, then I don't think you'll be able to. Oh, I missed one lamp. I need to get that. There we go. Now I'm done with the J-Ville. Now I just need to fill it in with birch planks. And I'll, and I'll do that soon. Why'd I break that? Misclicked. Sorry, guys. Now, do the other side of lamps. Because it's gonna be too, I think. Yeah. Let's do this. No, get to create a flying right. Okay. So. You probably have noticed this already, but I'm on peaceful mode because slimes are so annoying on this. So yeah, that's the reason I'm on peaceful. And also so there's better audio and stuff. So, I'm gonna fill it in with birch planks, what I should have done a little bit ago, but I decided not to. Okay, so, yeah. Gotta fill this in, and I'll see you when I'm done. So, I'm about done filling in, just got these last patches, and I think I'm done. Yeah, I am. It says J-Ville. Okay, so, now it's time to start on the first house, which if you haven't guessed or watched this video, is a lump of redstone dust, And this actually does look beautiful at night. Okay, so now let's get the stuff we'll need for the house. So this, we need mangrove. And this is about it. No, I need redstone lamps for it. Okay, so now this looks beautiful. It's good. It's a J-Ville. Okay. Now, I'm pretty sure there's a command that'll make a day. Sorry, I'm a slow typer. But I'll get this in eventually. Time set. S, where's the S? Oh, there. Set. Day. Hopefully this will work. Yes, it does. So I didn't just embarrass myself. Let's go. Okay, now let's do this house. Okay. I'm gonna start with a base layout for it, because I need to base lay it out. Okay, so yeah, I fell, dang it. Why am I not pressing the space bar? Okay, so it's too straight. I don't want it to be very straight. So, yeah. Okay. So, let's just, yeah, I fell again. It's all good. Thought of a strategy that's pretty smart. Okay, so now, let's do this. Now we got this lump of redstone. The back is straight, but I don't want to change it. Okay, so now I'll see you when I'm done putting in the other layers. Okay, I'm about done with this lump. Now let's get out. Why can't I find the hole? There it is. I can't. I'm stuck. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay. So, now I'm gonna see which looks better, it having a bump or it not having one. That looks kind of like a weird pyramid that's built by someone who doesn't know how to build a pyramid, but it's all good. So, yeah. Okay, so now let's build the trap door, which is the front door. It's on the top. So go in. Why am I so invertible with one block here today? Okay. So now let's decorate this. We need some lights. Let's put this here. I like this because it looks like the house is powering the redstone lamps. Let's do another one. It's not bright enough. Okay, so now gonna do the outside decorations, even though we just did let's just do the inside. I don't know what should I do first. Let's just do the inside. Glass. Ladder. Okay. Can you place glass on ladders? I mean, ladders on glass. No, you cannot. Okay. So, what should we put the ladder on? Yeah, let's put on just some redstone blocks. Because it's a redstone house. Okay, there we go. Now, let's decorate the outside. Okay. Let's put some red carpet to make it look extra lumpy. So it looks like just it dropped a giant piece of redstone dust. So, yeah. Let's do this. I have no idea why the music just stopped, but let's keep doing it. Redstone dust. I'm putting it everywhere. Because it will make it look better, I hope. Probably will. Likely will. Let's put some off of it so it looks like it's spreading. Why did I say that before I did it? So, let's keep doing this. Yeah. Open up the trap door, go down, open it. So, now let's decorate the inside area. It's pretty small, but we can work it with this. Okay, so let's put the bed here. You can sleep in it. Okay. You can sleep in that bed. I promise you can. But it's not night. I think there might be a command at times at night that'll turn it to night. Set. Night. Hopefully this works. It does nothing. It's time set day works, but night time set night doesn't. So now let's just decorate. Yeah. So let's place down some carpet so it looks like redstone dust is falling. It's not the most stable thing. And if you are rendering, and I need to get something real quick, hold on. To focus. Where is it? There it is, furnace. And, okay, now I'll tell you because I'm. Okay, now I'm gonna tell you that, Okay, so. I forgot, whatever, it's all good. So, now, let's just put these in. It's raining now. Now, you all know a giant didn't drop this, even though you already knew that, because you saw me build the top and, like, the first layer of the outline with concrete. But it's all good. Let's make this be a shulker box like that. Now let's get rid of that pillar on the outside because, yeah, I just did that for the shulker box to be placed up. And let's. I was gonna fill it, but no, I'm not gonna fill them. Now, furnaces. One there. I think that's good. So, I think this is a good start for J-Ville. Okay, so one more redstone block here, and then our house will be done. Why am I not okay there? Okay, so that let's just do this last bit. Well, let's go to the log. If I place the redstone block here, no. Well, now it looks like the fence is like a wire that has the redstone going up it, which is powering the sign. So I hope you all enjoy our video. The next house will be very cool. I have an awesome idea, and I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and yeah. Bye.